Powerhouse, presented by Alliant Energy.
Alliant Energy, we're on for you.
We're inside one of the Greencrete homes being built. This is Kurt Kleinschnitz, one of the co-founders of Greencrete. And Kurt, you can really see with the building blocks how this is coming together when I see this here, can't you?
Yeah, it's a wonderful building system. Very easy to use, builders really like it. And the owner is gonna really enjoy it as well.
And the building blocks are just put together in what, a little mortar in between?
Exactly right. It's a lot like brick construction. You just lay up the blocks offset and mortar in between each joint. And when you finish the wall, just plaster the inside, stucco the outside, you're ready to go.
And it's interesting, Kurt, just router in the electrical and your plumbing lines?
Exactly. It's a little bit different from frame construction, where when you have the wood framing done, you drill the holes and run your conduit. Here, you build the whole house, you come back with a router, and just put in the electrical or plumbing wherever you want it to be. This makes a fast job, goes up quickly, and it's the builders love it. It's easy to use. You can cut it with a saw and drill into it, or holds a screw even. It's quite amazing.
Let's talk a little bit about energy efficiency, one of the things that we always talk about on Powerhouse. How about that when you look at this, the Greencrete and the building blocks that are used here?
It's a highly energy efficient system. Traditionally, the material is about R1.5 per inch, so that'd be about an R20 across the outside shell. But thermal performance of a structure actually depends on four things: the insulation value, R value, the thermal mass, the air exchange, and the humidity exchange. This material is really optimum in all those respects, and so the thermal performance on the house is much higher than you'd guess just from the R value. Houses that have actually been through the winter using our system are running up a utility bill of maybe $600 total for the whole winter. Compare that to what you'd spend in a conventional house, and you can see the savings.
Now, this is a story and a half, but you're saying could be two stories, could be three stories with the Greencrete blocks.
The blocks are 750 PSI, and three stories is easily achievable in that, yeah, without any extra framing or support structure.
Let's talk a little bit about costs in terms of conventional construction. How does this compare?
Well, one of the really wonderful things about this is that it appears to be possible to build for about the same price as conventional. This building system actually allows the builder to create just the top level of green and come in at about the same price. Roughly 120 a square foot is what we're expecting on this house right here.
And you know, when I think about this, Kurt, again, we're talking about using plant fiber and getting involved with local farmers to build the product that we use in creating, you know, these energy efficient and very energy minded homes, correct?
Exactly right. And we want very soon to see the farmers actually growing the fiber plants just right here for use locally. And they can grow the hemp on the worst land and still make probably more money with that than the corn or the soybeans.
Well, it's an interesting alternative in terms of home building, benefiting homeowners and also local farmers. Thanks for showing us around.
Thank you, Pete.